click, 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 click. As I look around, they don't do it like my click, 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 click. And all these bad, bad men, they want the, they want the, baby, I see. Oh, God. Tell a bad bitch, do whatever I say. My block behind me like I'm coming out the driveway. It's grind day from Friday to next Friday. I've been up straight for 9 days, I need a spy day.
We are animals. Underneath all of our higher functions, our morality, our sophistication, our base instincts are the same. Our rules, when boiled to the bone, are the laws of the jungle. We are predators. We are prey. We are animals.
Every species has their own hierarchy, pods, packs, prides. The herd instinct is woven into the building blocks of society since the early days of Mesopotamia. Maslow's hierarchy of needs breaks down to the importance of socialization, ranking it just above physiological needs. Yet few people acknowledge their own place within cliques.
Well, I don't really think I belong to any clique necessarily. I think I'm just kind of in between, not too popular, not too not popular, I guess.
I wouldn't say I'm with a clique. I'm with like a certain friend group.
Oh, I don't think I belong to any of them.
I don't belong to a clique.
I kind of hang out with everyone. I mean, I don't say I belong to a certain clique.
I feel like I belong to all cliques because I kind of just intermingle with everyone.
I don't belong to one.
I don't think I belong to a clique.
I think I kind of flip from clique to clique.
Nomads.